it's no problem, but then there's a failure, but...
Why do you think that it will end as a failure?
Oh, we do not have the proper equipment, I suppose.
But after frying, there comes like drying again, or like, or it's ready after frying?
I don't know. Try to dry it a bit. Actually, it should be more or less dry.
But it's not crunchy.
Yes, it's not crunchy.
But it should.
You're absolutely right.
At least I know what it should look like.
Actually, if we would have this dryer, an electrical one,
yeah,
we could make it properly.
But I have seen videos on YouTube as well about people doing it with, not like with this kind of oven, but with a pan. So it is possible.
So it's basically, yeah. Those guys in China were really doing this handmade tea, and in Georgia also. The same method.
So all the old people who make tea in their home, they basically make it with a pan like this?
Yeah.